Listen, have you ever been on a coaching call or in a meeting and you're like taking all these mental notes and you're like, oh, I don't need to write that down because I'm going to remember later. And literally 2 minutes after your meeting is over, you're like, wait, what was I supposed to do? What was my deliverables and the action items? What did I tell her I was going to send? If that is you, listen, I got your back. In today's video, I'm going to tell you a new AI tool that you can use to take meeting notes and automatically transcribe your meetings for you. So if you're excited about that, go ahead and like this video while the intro plays and I'll meet you on the other side. Hey, welcome back to my channel. I am Ebony Evaughn, your favorite business consultant in these internet streets. Welcome to Soul Shook Land. This is my internet home where I teach you how to go from confused to the ethical cash generating boss that we both know you are meant to be. Welcome back to another episode of Ebony Explains. And in today's video, y'all know I am all about embracing AI tools, artificial intelligence. I know there are some people who are resistant. They feel like it's going to replace us as freelancers, entrepreneurs, service providers. But I always tell people you have to learn how to pivot with change, pivot with times, okay? And in today's video, I'm going to tell you about a really cool AI tool that you can use as a personal assistant when it comes to your meetings, whether you're a working professional and you want to use it to take meeting notes at work, if you're a coach and you want to automatically transcribe your coaching calls, you're going to be able to do all of that with the AI tool that we're talking about in today's video. Now, what tool am I talking about? I am talking about READ.ai. Now, READ.ai is like having a virtual assistant on demand that produces AI generated transcriptions, meeting notes, and video and audio playback for you. So if you're like me and you're that person who always forgets to hit record on a coaching call, or if you're that person who's like, I don't need to take notes, I'm going to remember after the call is over, but then you always forget, then you're going to want to leverage READ.ai to be your virtual assistant in your meetings, and it will automatically take notes for you. And one reason why I absolutely love READ.ai is because it seamlessly integrates with Zoom, which is what I use for all of my personal meetings. And so all I have to do is just enable it, turn it on, and then it records the entire meeting. And not only does it record the meeting and take notes for me, one of the reasons why I love READ.ai is because once your meeting is over, it will actually email the meeting summary to you. In that, it will have a general overview and summary of like the key points and takeaways from your meetings. It will also break out any action items. It will also list key chapters and topics that were discussed in a meeting. It will highlight any key questions that were asked, especially if you need to follow up on something. And the best part about that is all on the free plan. So the downside to using the free version of this is the fact that it only works for 5 meetings per month. But if you have any of the paid plans, then you have unlimited meetings that you could actually use this tool on. And one of the benefits of having a paid plan is on the paid plans, you actually can do video playbacks, you could do audio files and recordings, and you also will get some additional analytics and highlight, even a trailer for your meeting if it is a video call. Reed has been helping me so much these last couple of weeks because the virtual assistant that I have had for over 2 years now has unfortunately turned in her notice. She's going on to bigger and better things. And while I am happy for her on her new journey, I am definitely sad for me. So I will be having to find another new assistant soon. But In the meantime, I have been leveraging Read, and it has been helping me a lot because I don't have to worry about remembering to record calls. And then also it automatically generates the meeting notes and it emails the notes to everybody in the meeting if you choose. So you can say only email them to you. You can have it email the notes to all participants, and that way you don't have to worry about doing it. But let me know down in the comments below this video, have you heard about READ.ai? Have you used it before? Do you plan on using it? How do you think it can be beneficial for you? Now, I talked about using READ as a meeting note taker and for transcriptions, but it definitely can do a whole lot of other things. I just don't use it for that, right? So if you use it, definitely explore some of the other features and benefits of the tool. But I'm just telling you how I personally use READ.ai and how it's helping me be more productive and efficient in my business. All right, so that is all that I have for you today on Ebony Explains. Thanks so much for stopping by my internet home. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on notifications so you will be the first one to get notified anytime I upload another video just like this. All right, bye y'all.